Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. So my challenge this month of October is to meal prep all my meals for the week ahead of time. This is my first time actually prepping my meals and putting them into bowls like this and measuring. I have never done that. Usually I just kind of have an idea what I'm going to eat during the week and I make sure I have it stored in the fridge or the freezer, and then I make it either the day of or the day before or something, but not like this. I have not actually gone ahead and prepped like for the whole like week, meaning my lunch and my dinner. And I also have an idea of what I'm going to eat for breakfast also. I also have that in place, so meaning that I have an app that I'm using, and I can share the app at the end of the video. But I'm able to say, okay, Monday breakfast, I'm gonna have oatmeal with almonds, like a handful of almonds. Then let's say Tuesday, I'm gonna have egg with a flourless bread. So, and then kind of so forth and so on. I'm probably gonna share that also by the end of this video. So I just wanted to kind of show you what the meals that I made. And I have to say, this was a lot of work. I'm sorry, just to kind of get every single, you have to first of all figure out what it is you want to eat. You have to order the food that you want to eat. You have to decide how you want it cooked, because I don't really believe in diets and all those things. So I think it's just best to just eat as healthily as possible and make healthy choices. That's kind of like how my motto anyway on when it comes to observing my fitness journey. So for me it was a lot. And then I started cooking since yesterday, the like Saturday, to be done today Sunday, and I'm like, this is just too much. But let's see how it works out this week. But I've spent like probably 4 hours of my time cooking this weekend. So the first one of the meals that I have that I'm going to share is, this is actually cauliflower rice, and I have frozen vegetables. I kind of just stir fry this using a nonstick spray, just add the spices. So that's just cauliflower rice. Can you imagine that this portion, according to this plate, I should have waited before I plated it. This is supposed to be your vegetables or your fruit. This portion, and this is supposed to just for your protein, and this is just supposed to be for your grains. And I'm like, are you serious? So yeah, quite interesting. So this is boiled plantain. It's yellow plantain, not the green one. And I boil it for about 15 to 20 minutes. You have water, you put your plantain in. You can add salt if you want. I don't usually add salt when I'm making my boiled plantain. Cook for 15, 20 minutes until it's soft. And then you have your boiled plantain. And this is sardine. It's just sardine stew. Just do sardine with red pepper, bell, tomatoes, onions. Blend it together and then just kind of put your sardine inside and you have the sardine stew. Then another day I am gonna have the same thing. So it's still boiled plantain, the cauliflower rice, but this time around it's just chicken. So you boil your chicken, and once that's done, then you blend your pepper with, you know, pepper, tomatoes, onions, blend that, and then just put your chicken in and cook it to taste. That's pretty much it. This is another day in which I am going to have this meal. Now this meal is a little bit different because this one I'm having sweet potato. So it's just the sweet potato that has the orange color inside, and that's pretty much the difference in this meal, but it's still the same sardine meal. Now there's a little bit of a difference with this meal in a sense that rather than I have cauliflower rice, I'm having Brussels sprouts. I stir fry these Brussels sprouts, just very easy stir fry, non-stick spray, onions, and you know, saute it, add a little bit of stew. And then you have, right here, you have sweet potato, and then the same, you know, the chicken. And still Brussels sprouts, you know, sweet potato. Now here is probably my favorite meal. I'm so looking forward to trying this meal because it actually has shrimp, and I do absolutely love shrimp, but I don't buy shrimp all the time. Because shrimp can be very expensive. I don't know why. Anyway, so this is what they call wild caught shrimp. So I'm guessing it's not farm raised. And it's pretty much the same thing. I stir fried it with a non-stick spray. And then I blended my pepper with onions, tomatoes, red bell pepper, blend it together, put it on a stove, and just cook it with a little bit of oil. And you have your shrimp stew. And then this is asparagus. I absolutely love asparagus. And then I'm having it with sweet potato. So it's pretty much the same thing. So if you switch things around, you have... I apologize for the noise. But if you switch things around, you have still the same thing. But this time around, you have the boiled plantain, the asparagus, and the shrimp. So this is my meal for the week. Like my lunch and my dinner. So lunch depends on what I pick, but lunch, one will be lunch, one will be dinner. And then for breakfast, I already know kind of like what I'm gonna eat is between the oatmeal, the flourless bread to go with the egg. I'm also gonna do, in addition to the oatmeal and the flourless bread, I also have burgers. But it's plant-based burger that I have that I'm gonna have with the flourless bread. So I'll alternate between the egg and the flourless bread. That's it. So I'm excited to see how this goes. I don't know how many of you meal prep, but geez, this is, yeah. But I really like this container. I got it on Amazon. It's pretty cool. I absolutely love red. So let's see how it goes. And then I'm gonna freeze most of the meals and probably leave two meals out for tomorrow, but it closes pretty easily and everything, so I'm excited about this. All right, wish me luck.